Welcome to our 2018 Vauxhall Mokka X Active. This car is a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 140 brake horsepower and runs at around 39.2 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner. We'll come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Mokka. If we have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in silver. You'd have 18-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They're really helping in those tiny tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure take us quickly around the inside now. Show you some more features of this Vauxhall Mokka X. As we sit inside the car, I'm able to start the car up for us as well to demonstrate all the features inside here. Starting off down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. Once the camera focuses, there you go. You'd also have your USB and auxiliary input, as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that also, you'd have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. Can also access the air conditioning via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, so if you tap onto audio, you can see you have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard itself, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 6,233 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Mokka X, finished in the black cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. There you'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.